Hello, welcome to my kitchen. I'm Shamla. I'm going to show you a different kind of item, typical South Indian item today. This is Paruputthahoyal. This is a kind of a chutney using dal and coconut. Here it is. The main ingredient is parupu or thoor dal. I have about quarter cup of thoor dal here. And I'm using coconut, about half a cup. You can reduce the amount of coconut if you're watching your cholesterol or if you don't want the flavor of coconut. But these are the two main ingredients and red chili. The process is so very easy. You roast the thoor dal in very little oil and add the red chili. So together you roast it till it's golden brown and you cool it for 5 minutes. Then you add the coconut and together you grind it. So I'm using grated fresh coconut. You can use the regular desiccated coconut if you want, but this is what it is. I have a saucepan heating up with a very little oil. I have few drops of oil. I'm going to put the dal, and I'm not going to use a lot of chilies because I don't want it very spicy. So I'm going to just use one large chili, and I'm going to roast it till it's golden brown. And this is very good with rice and ghee, and you make typical South Indian meal. It's called pathiya saapadu. You have vathakolambu, and then since vathakolambu doesn't have any protein, you make it up by making paruputthahoyal. So this goes very well with vathakolambu. So let's come back when it's see that is roasting, and I can get the nice smell. Smells very good. This is done. It's brown. I'm going to take it off the heat, and I'm going to put it with the coconut and let it cool. Then I'm going to grind it. Okay. So now we are ready to grind the paruputthahoyal. The dal is cool and I already put salt, parrot salt to taste. And now I'm going to grind it in the blender with very little water. You can keep very little water and keep adding. The paruputthahoyal is ready. We ground it with little water, and this is the thickness. See, and the consistency.